Construction has officially finished on the Highway 1806 Old Red Trail construction project. The North Dakota Department of Transportation and the City of Mandan gathered together for a ribbon-cutting ceremony today, celebrating the completion of Mandan's very first roundabout. The $6.4 million project includes widening the road, new lights, and signage.
Our roundabouts have been shown across our great nation and here in North Dakota to reduce high-speed crashes and improve traffic flow compared to traditional intersections. So this project, at so many levels, financially, from a safety point of view, from a traffic flow point of view, from providing services and access to this part of the city, is going to improve this community a great deal.
The intersection sees approximately 7,000 vehicles per day, but transportation officials expect to see an increase moving forward.